Hello everyone, this is Abhishek from Capsule Kids channel. Let's get started in a short and simple way. So shall we? The Redmi 5 India launch event has started with the company's India head Manu Kumar Jain marketing taking the covers of the within a few minutes of the stream starting. The launch is an online only event, so users can get all the live updates from the live stream. The live stream will be hosted on the official Xiaomi Facebook page. Jain has spoken about the design, processor, camera and display of the Redmi 5 and compared them to those of Samsung Galaxy J7 Max and Moto G5 S Plus. The Redmi 5 price in India is ₹7,999 for the 2GB plus 16GB variant, ₹8,999 for the 3GB of RAM plus 32GB of internal storage, and ₹10,999 for 4GB of RAM and 64GB of inbuilt storage. Jain says Redmi 5 has been tested for durability with multiple tests and will come with an ultra SIM case free of cost for added protection. It will be available to purchase next week from Mint.com and Mi Home Stores and Amazon India, and we will come with ₹2,200 cashback from Jio. Also announced that at the live stream event was that the smartphone will be made in India. Redmi 5 specifications are: the dual SIM Nano Redmi 5 was launched with MIUI 9 on top of the Android Nougat out of the box. The phone sports a 5.7 inch HD plus 720x1440 pixel display with an 18:9 aspect ratio and 282 ppi pixel density. It is powered by a Qualcomm Snapdragon 450 SoC coupled with a 2GB, 3GB and 4GB of RAM and 16GB, 32GB of inbuilt storage. It's possible that the specification of the models launched in India could be different. In the camera department, the Redmi 5 comes with a 12 megapixel rear sensor that has features like f/2.2 aperture and PDAF, and LED flash. On the front is a 5 megapixel selfie camera with a soft light flash module. The front camera also has Xiaomi's proprietary beautification mode 3.0 capability. There is a 3300 mAh battery under the hood. Dimension of the phone are 151.8 × 72.8 × 7.7 mm and weight is 157 grams. For the latest tech news and view reviews, follow Capsule on Twitter, Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel. That's all for now. Keep watching all the videos and wait for the next best tech videos for you.